We have a lot of energy crops which can be used for the bioenergy sector. That means we have here a biodiversity, which we have no monocultures. We use in Germany 2 million hectares for energy crop, but it would be possible to double this area without risking a food situation.
They need also cereals which could be used to eat for the people, and that's not okay.